Sometimes in life we meet unconscious people. And sometimes people is totally unconscious. So they give in my stories, my programs, and if something happening with this scenario in the mind, they feel this scenario is broken, they feel not good.
Scenario? What means?
Scenario, it means mind, my mind have some ideas how it should be. And unconscious people live like this. They have idea how it should be, the relations, for example. And my question is, if I play the game with unconscious people, just the game, how they have in mind it should be. Am I making karma in this moment for myself? Almost.
Yeah, if you playing game, sure karma will happen. Karma even anything you do with any stranger also. Karma is created. And if unconsciously you do, sure, karma is with unconscious. Even you do with unconscious people or you do unconsciously. But if you know it is game, I have to play the role, then okay. And you doing with love and responsibility, then okay. Because you have to responsibly. You have to take care. Then okay. But if you are conscious, as much as you conscious, I say before give birth to kid, you have to be aware. Really you can do or not. You can take him care 20 years like you promised. It is your promise for child. Then you bring him, then okay. If you have promised, then no problem. And you have to fulfill this promise. Because this human kid is very weak. Till 20 years, he cannot do anything. He totally depends on parents. Till he not fully young. Till he not going in market to earn the own money. Till he not independent. He is not. Then parents has responsibility. And parents should be responsible. Then okay.
And my question is more about my relations with wife, because she has a very strong ideas how should be the relations. And when I talk from truth, from heart, she is suffering, she don't need this. But when I talk for me absolutely bullshit, she is very glad. She is happy. So, and today I understood that I just can play a role for her and play because 10 years of being on satsang, meditations and talkings, they didn't move her even on 1%. She still has her ideas very, very strong, totally strong. And today I realized that I can play with these ideas. I just can say yes, it's so, and she is suddenly happy, because before she was not happy when I talk truth, talk direct, what I feel and what I don't feel. I talk direct to her. She was not happy at all.
Okay, you can play also to make something fulfill her expectations. But has to show us reality. It is not all the time just play. Everybody playing with each other. Every couple. No any love, I love you. I'm your husband. You only in my life. I'm not looking any woman. And every woman knows you looking many women, others. Every wife knows. Well, man is man like this, nature, to look. But if man is very much love, maybe then he cannot see an other woman. But very difficult. And if you have love, then no need this talk, any talk. If you have love, you will be together. No need to know any thoughts coming, I want to be away. I want to run away. No any thoughts will come when you love. Only these thoughts coming, because love is not there. Therefore thinking, okay, I go away, I see other thing, I looking other woman, I looking other man. But this idea, because society made idea. Society want to live fixed. With fixed things, society is running. If love is too much is happening here, society finish. Will be finished. Society finish means family finish. Will be finished. If love is there. Love is like this. Today I am love, tomorrow no love. Very difficult. And wife say, no, you love me only. You cannot love other one. Just I looking one serial Krishna, Radha Krishna. And Radha is very lover. Krishna and Radha much love. From young age, like love, like living, they are for each other. And then story is saying Radha has to marry other man. She went to man, but she loved him. And then Krishna also looking other woman come. And he deciding, okay, I marriage with this woman. Her name is Rukmani. And Rukmani came. And on the river, sitting, then some Krishna gopis came. And they saying, we love Krishna too much. She was, Rukmani, very angry. You cannot love. He is my Krishna. He is my man. They say, no, Krishna is just love. He knows Krishna much before than you. We playing with him. We singing with him, dancing with him. So much ras we doing. Ras means enjoying with Krishna. But Rukmani not understand. She shouting on them, don't look. Now he's my man. Radha say Krishna to Rukmani. Rukmani, you don't understand Krishna. Krishna is for everyone. He is love. How you can make love in one boundary, in limit? Anybody coming to him, fall in love with him, what to do? Even we want or don't want. Anybody come and just be with him sometime and feeling love with him. His charisma. Miracle. Rukmani shouting on them. And whole life she shout. Krishna happened 5,000 years before, but with me happened same now also. My wife all the time Rukmani. Never like any girl coming near me. Except my daughter. Daughter, okay. But any other girl come. Jealous. Very difficult. Very difficult wife can look the man as a god. And also, it is natural. Because wife look the man as a man. Lying with him, talking with him as a man, as a husband. So very difficult to her, thinking, ah, he is God. If I say, look, Osho also with many girls. With me also girls, what problem? But they love me, what to do? You say, Osho is Osho. You are not. I say, okay. Osho can be millions girls, but you not. Even you cannot look anyone with loving. So Osho is very right with these things. Right? He knows this. So he not did marriage. He said, marriage is no good. I said to her, if Osho also did marriage, his wife will be same like you. Wife is wife. Wife never change. Very difficult to, if wife understand. She coming here, if she come around me, jealous. Full jealousy is spread. I say, better you live in home. Don't disturb her. So good love is happening. So nice loving with each other. And she just come and sitting there. And she don't looking anything what going on, love is happening or satsang is happening and what I'm talking. She just sit and looking where I looking. Where my eyes go, is this girl going to or this girl going to or this girl? She just busy with this. So I say, why? Rukmani never change. Rukmani is Rukmani. Even Krishna wife or Buddha wife or any master wife, they are same. Very difficult. She coming here, sometime coming to ashram. I make her, you are same like everybody. Everybody is sitting here. You also sit here. She come, sit. She want to sit here. Here. She feels she coming. Everybody respect. Ah, Swamiji's wife. Swamiji's wife. Somebody come and giving chair. I said, don't give her chair. She has to sit there. Here only master and disciple. I'm not husband, I'm not father. Okay, when I coming in your home, I'm very husband. And I behave very husband also. I living in alone in home, she is alone, I'm alone. Whole day I talking her name, give me this, give me that, do that. And she expectation, I do. When she come here, I do same. But here is many people to doing. And for me, everyone is same. No difference. So, this is sure, if you're looking any other girl, she will be jealous. Every wife jealous. Husband also jealous. If you have possessiveness, you will be jealous. If you're not jealous, means you are your with wife right, not like a wife, like a friend. She go, okay, her freedom. Be with other one, okay, be with other one. But very difficult. One story was Kabira. Somebody came middle night in his house. And they was hungry. And he said to his wife, her name was Loi, Loi, make food for them. She go in kitchen and she said, came to Kabir, she said, food, this don't have, we don't have rice. How to cook? He said, okay, go to shopkeeper and take. She went. Shop was closed. She knocked the door. He opened. And he, shopkeeper, always loved the Loi. Want Loi. Want his wife. She become my wife or she become my girlfriend. And he said, she said, I have no food. You can borrow. He said, already you have much borrowed. Your account is very big. You have much debt. But you came, come inside. Come in my room. Just you come in one time. Be with me. Whole shop is yours. Whatever you want to take, take. She said, 1 minute. Wait, I coming 1 minute after. I give you answer. She went out. Kabira was stand there. Kabira came with her because it was rain. He has umbrella to bring in middle of night. She is alone, is afraid to go in night. So Kabira came. She asked to Kabir. He is saying, you lie with me, sleep with me, whatever you want to take. It is your shop, is your. Kabir said, okay, go. No problem. What can happen? What you lose? But guest can get food. They will be not go hungry, not sleep hungry. For us, they are much. If he want your body, okay, give him. She came, she said, okay, I'm ready. And he is very happy, shopkeeper. Wow, so beautiful woman. Every day I want, now he's here for me. So he's ready. Then he said, one thing, outside is rain, you came minimum 15 minute walk, middle night, and you not wet, you are dry, and you don't have an umbrella or anything. How you dry, came 15 minute walk and no wet, big rain is happening. He said, Kabira is standing. He bring me. He said, Kabira bring you. She said, yes. She said, I went to ask him, you want my body, what to do? And Kabira said, yes, go. He just fall down, fall on her feet and came to Kabir. Oh, I never seen any man like this. Say to wife, go. Here big fight happened for wife, for woman. Big war. People can kill to each other, finish. For woman, my woman. Nobody can touch. Nobody can look. Even your any man look your woman, fighting start. Why you look my woman? Who are you? What you want? First fight with me. All fight for women. Mostly fight for women are land or money. These three things is fighting. All fight around these three things. Women, land or money. Mostly. Because everybody possessive with these three things. Property, you very possessive. Woman, you very possessive. Money, you very possessive. So everybody fight for it. Only Kabira can say, okay, go, no problem. I love you anyhow. Even it was need, even he can say, if I not giving you love, are you not feel my love? Look, where you find the love, find. Vidosho, many couples become like that. Sometime man very meditative, not interested in sex, not interested in woman. But woman is young, very interested, hungry, want man. Many sannyasi say, okay, go. I love you anyhow. Just you take my care, you want to be with me. I'm here for you. But whatever, if I cannot give you food, you can take. There you get food, go. There you get food, go. So many men here, which one you like? Many like this. Many women like this. Many men like this. If you cannot give, then okay. If love is there, if she has love, she will not go. But if she need body, need, okay, can go. Body is going, but love is different, body is different. Love is different, sex is different. So it's like this. But wife always making ideas, conditioning, and said, should not do this, be like that, be not like that. This is insecurity. Every man has insecure, every woman has insecure. That is okay, husband, wife. Just here. If any girl looking the man, she like this man, some pulling. Love is happening between them. And other girl also like this man. And even she knows this girl going to this man, they're happening something. And if she looking start, first girl automatic become insecure. Oh, maybe she take my man. Even not happened yet. Even no any love yet there. No any happening. Just friend now. Don't know it will happen or not happen. Maybe you become each other girlfriend or boyfriend, don't know. Still insecurity because other girl looking start to this man. Insecurity come. Oh, maybe she can take my, this man can go to this girl because this is more beautiful. Or she, he like more her. So love always insecure. And this is beauty of love. Insecurity. So be for love, go for love, jump for love. Love always insecure. And where is insecurity? Consciousness is there. Wherever fixed, mind is there. And husband, wife always fixed. Why husband and wife love suddenly finish after marriage? Before no finish. 1 year go, 2 years go, 3 years go. Just I went now in August, Almaty. One man, boy, young boy, 24 years, 3 years, he came to me last day. And last satsang, I'm talking about relationship. Next day, we're going to boat in lake. And he came and touched my feet. So you are absolutely right. I say, I'm always right. I never wrong. He say, I have just married 6 months before. And I am stupid, why I married? Because 3 years we are have love affairs. Continuous, very loving, everyday phone, everyday meeting, making plan, where we meet, where we have date, where we have dinner, where we have lunch, how we can be with each other, sit with each other. And he said, after marriage, suddenly this woman is different woman. Totally different. Opposite. I'm shocked. What's going on? Her love is no love. She was not like that. He said, after marriage, I don't recognize. This is same girl. And now we're going to divorce now. I said, within 6 months. He said, yes. Understand. I said, very good. Understand, so enjoy. But don't go again in marriage. Go in love. Be in love. Then okay. Marriage makes you my man. Just my. Now you cannot move. Like, love have. Woman make marriage man. And don't know what man get. Suddenly, in neck of the man is chain, like a doggy, puppy. Puppy go up, puppy up. Puppy sit. Go here. And chain she has. All command she has. One man, my disciple, did marriage few years before, 5 years. I said same thing. Now, he said, I don't want. I said, soon you will be puppy. Now, 1 year before, after, he's saying 1 year after, yes, I am puppy now. You were right. What to do? It is not only wife, the man also doing same with wife. Everybody, both doing same thing to each other. Control. Freedom finish. Love finish, freedom finish. Freedom finish, love finish. Love is freedom. Okay. So put the music.